Good afternoon, guys. So, ayan, it's already 1 something and 1:48 na. And ayun, kanina nakita nyo is kakatapos ko lang mag-ayos ng closet ko. And now, I plan to take a bath kasi ayun, meron akong mga gagawin. That's why, ayun, gusto ko lang siya simulan with a cold bath para alam mo, medyo energized tayo. Especially lang, init na ngayon, guys. Wala na yung taglamig. But before I take a bath, I'm just gonna double cleanse, guys. And ito yung ginagamit ko for that. Ito, yung Lipin Tea. Ayan, guys. Bago to actually na brand. And this is their Perfect Facial Cleansing Oil, guys. So, I've been using this for weeks now. And ayan, hindi ko lang alam kung nakita nyo, pero kalahati na siya hanggang dito na siya. Kasi halos, lagi talaga ako nagda-double cleanse. Double cleansing is very important for me. Lalo na kapag lumalabas ako. Tapos naka-face mask, syempre madaming nabibuild na parang bacteria, tsaka mga dirt sa face. And I also love using this one kasi hindi ito yung cleansing oil na ang bigat sa skin. Na kapag in-apply mo, and kahit banlawan mo, is parang ano siya, medyo oily pa rin sa feeling. This one is Endeavor, lightweight lang siya. Hindi siya yung parang oil na oil or heavy oil, ganun. Light oil lang siya. And this one has antioxidant plant oil, which is very perfect for this pandemic. This one also can remove makeup. Especially dirt, kaya ayan, always ko tong ginagamit talaga. Then, we're gonna emulsify it first. And guys, fun fact, talagang mas nakakatanggal or mas effective yung cleansing oils, ganyan, for removing makeup or dirts kesa sa mga cleansing wipes or micellar water. Okay guys, so I think I'm done. So, bababa na ako and I'm gonna take a bath. So, after this one is, i-rinse lang naman siya and then yung pinaka-facial cleanser niya. Check, ayan, 3:34 na ng hapon. So, inabot na tayo ng hapon. Kakagawa na kung ani-ani na hindi naman kailangan. So, yun nga, meron nga tayong mga agenda na gagawin today. That's why nag-ayos din ako para mas productive. So, first is mag-edit muna ako ng AVP namin or video presentation for our finals tomorrow. And then, next one after nun is, i-edit ko na din itong mismong vlog na to. And then, the third is, after nun is, mag-accomplish lang ako ng ilang requirements, ganyan. And yeah, ayun lang yung gagawin natin today. Pero kailangan natin siya gawin ngayon kasi kulang na ako sa time. Pero bago pala yun, guys, ito, last na talaga. Gawa muna ako merienda kasi nagugutom na ako, no? Bilis ko magutom. And meron ako dyang corn sa ref na nakatago. So yeah, I think we're gonna make some sweet corn. Yung alam mo yun yung nilalako. And gawin natin today para lang sa merienda natin habang gumagawa tayo dito later. let's have a taste. This one, guys, tastes like childhood. Okay guys, so ayan, dumating na yung order na pinakainihintay ko. So, in order ko to nung payday sale, nung 30, and now dumating na siya. Ayan, diba guys, nung nakaraan. For sa past vlog ko is, nag-order ako ng polygel nail extension. Kaso lang kasi, diba, wala akong base coat tsaka top coat. So, hindi ko magawa. Pero ngayon, ayan, nag-order na akong base coat and top coat. So, ito na siya, and gagawin na natin siya today. Finally guys, kasi ang tagal na nun talaga. So, hinintay ko pa talaga yung payday sale para lang makabili. Ayan, bumili na ako. Tapos, bumili din ako ng extra pa ng mga polygel extension. Ayan, para alam mo yun, bongga na. So, ayun na siya guys. So, malaki na yung binili ko ang base coat and top coat para ano, pang matagalan na siya, tsaka pang maramihan na gawa. Kasi ang dami kong biniling polygel nail. So actually, kahapon din, ayan, dahil expected ko na dadating to today, naglinis na din ako ng kuko para ngayon is hindi ko na siya linisin. Para alam mo yun, apply na lang ng polygel. So yeah, let's do this. By the way, time check. So medyo kakagising ko lang talaga kanina. So ayan, 12:11 pa lang ng tanghali. And yeah, let's do it. I'm so excited. Okay guys, so ayan, I have here yung lalagyan ano ko ng mga nail extension. Nilagay ko lang siya sa recycle. Na Ferrero na chocolate. Ayan. Maganda din kasi yung lalagyanan. So, dito ko na lang siya nilagay. And there, ayan yung mga pang polygel natin. Mga pang kakikayan, ganon. Tapos guys, bumili din pala ako nito. Yung pang French tip. Ayan. Para mabilis lang yung gaganan mo lang. And then, ayun. May French tip ka na. So, ayan. Ang dami ko talagang binili. Pati itong sticker, ayan. Dinagdag ko na din para sa ilalim. Hindi ako masyadong mahirapan mag-form. And extra nail molder. Ayan, guys. So, let's go!
Hi!
We have a visitor. So, dito lang daw muna si Mara. Mara's gonna be here with me.
Yes! Because I
and she's gonna play iPad.
Yes, I'm gonna play my favorite game.
Okay, so I'm just gonna do my nails.
Okay!
I think I've fallen for you. And I don't know why. I don't know why you love that summer rain in mid-July, mid-July. My last name fits you better. When I'm with you, there's no pressure. I miss your worn-out sweaters. Weather couldn't compromise our love. I spent too much time on us. And I think you got me stuck on loving. You can't function. I gotta tell you all my secrets. And you know that just ain't easy for me. Oh baby, won't you come to my town? Last time around, you ain't come to my house. Stay for a while, meet my mama and my family.
So natapos ko na yung isa kong hands. Ayan, ito na sila. And I super like it. I super duper like it. And guys, tip ko lang, mas okay kasi kapag papagsamahin niyo yung dalawang method. Like ito, yung sticker, tapos yung nail molder. Kasi yung iba, diba, sticker lang ginagamit. Then yung iba is nail molder, guys. Magbabago yung buhay niyo kapag both niyo silang ginamit. Mas madali siya, I swear. Lalo na kapag mag-isa ka lang gagawa or beginner ka lang. Ayan, ayun yung gawin mo, I suggest. So, ayan guys. So, gagawin ko na lang din yung isang kamay ko and I'll be right back. Guys, oh my god, look at my nails. It's so pretty and I'm so proud. Kanina ko pa ito gusto pakita sa inyo, pero ayan, tinapos ko kasi muna talaga siya hanggang top coat. And yeah, ito yung pinaka kalalabasan niya. So ganito lang yung design na ginawa ko. Ginawa ko siya dito, ayan. Look at my nails, guys. Ito yung pinaka-itsura niya. Ayan, ito na yung dalawa. And French tip lang yan na may kasamang ganito. Nakita ko lang sa Pinterest, guys, yung mga minimal na nail art. So, ayan, sarap. So, yeah, back to the reality. I'm gonna back to my program life. Nagawa na akong akad ulit. Talagang hindi ko lang tumatiis na hindi gawin. Kaya, ayan, ginawa ko muna siya.
And now, let's just have a quick try-on haul in partnership with YesStyle.com, and I'm going to start with this blue Minicon body dress. So, I really love how this fits personally because it hugs my body a lot. Pero ito yung tipo na mahirap suotin kapag busog, sis. Kasi mahalata talaga yung bloated tummy tulad ng chan ko ngayon, ayan, dahil sa tela niya. But nonetheless, I just got this dress for casual galaan lang naman. Then, this is my favorite outfit, guys. Pero let's go muna with the bottom one. This pants is a super duper must have, guys. I really love this low-waisted cargo pants kasi, sis, ang ganda ng style niya. Ng quality niya, pati tela, basta lahat ang ganda. You can pair it with any basic tops at any place talaga. Actually, hindi ako mahilig sa low-waist bottoms, pero this one is an exception. But ang issue ko lang sa kanya is super haba niya. Mas mahaba siya sa legs ko, pero that's okay, no big deal naman kasi pwede mo naman siya ipatahi. Then for the basic knitted top naman, is superb din yung quality, guys, kasi ang kapal ng tela niya. Hindi mo makita yung undergarments mo kahit itim pa yan, sis. And I also love how cropped this top is and how I can incorporate this at any style. And actually, looking forward ako kunin yung ibang colors niya next time. And speaking of crop tops, I got another one, pero this one naman has unique pattern style. And I got this kasi na-attract talaga ako sa color combinations niya. Two favorite brown shades ko kasi siya. And I'm also surprised with the quality of this one kasi makapal siya in person lalo na, and makapal siya na rib type. And ang cute lang nito suotin kapag magbe-basic bottom ka, tapos ito yung crop na parang pang spice mo. And last sa crop top list natin is itong green ribbed and buttoned style sando. So I got this kasi na-realize ko na bakit wala akong ganitong color na top, like bish. Ang ganda ng color niya, oh. And paulit-ulit ko na lang itong sinasabi, pero halos lahat kasi na nakukuha ko sa YesStyle is magaganda talaga yung tela. Worth it siya palagi. So ayun, tingin na kayo doon and use my code, of course. Then, balik ulit tayo sa bottom section. So, I got this semi-ripped maong shorts na same color lang din sa cargo kanina. And you know, guys, hoarder ako ng mga ganitong klaseng shorts kasi lagi ko talaga silang ginagamit pag lalabas-labas lang ako, ganon. But for this one, mas gusto ko siya kasi pwede siyang pang-alis talaga, like pang-porma. Tapos, this shirt naman na dapat oversized pero kinulang sa sizes kasi medium yung kinuha ko pero dapat pala large na lang para talagang oversized yung look niya. But it's still okay naman na pang bahay, especially ang cute ng color niya and yung design niya as well as yung quality nung tatak niya sa shirt. And lastly for this haul is this cute white bag. Ang ganda din ng quality nito pero gulat lang ako kasi medyo maliit lang pala siya. Siguro phones and wallet lang kakasya dito, but it's okay kasi stylish naman siya and you can wear this in two ways, shoulder bag or bagay style. And that's all the items that I got. So thank you so much, YesStyle, and also thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it and see you on my next one.